No.
That's Wednesday.
Please work. Is that supposed to be yellow? Yeah, it's yellow. What are you talking about, dude? That is yellow. Just so you know. That's confirmed yellow.
I thought it looked more yellow yesterday, Michael.
This one's more yellow.
Yeah, that one's yellow.
Alright, now I need to practice banging on the table. And then see. Okay. Sounds good to me. Alright, looks like I have two quads here for finals day. The third one's kind of broken beyond repair. I can get another one up if I really need to, but it's a double elimination bracket. If I break two, good chance I probably shouldn't be flying anyways. Going for the drone check-in now. Every day at FAI, you have to get your drones checked in, make sure they're all good. That way, I mean, they have the rules, but at least they're checked in the morning. You don't have to worry about it during the race. So, gonna get that done. So it's Killian. His perfect drones from yesterday. Not crashed a single time. Is it gonna stay like that, you think?
I think so. I just don't want to fix between the races.
Me either.
So, we're just fail-safe check, and I'm hit one. So.
Hit one, Minchan.
Yeah, fuck.
And then after the first round, they make us do like lunch break, right?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, so I think if you crash in the first round, then you're just...
I'll just go, man. It's like 1 hour drive.
Yeah, so you'll be home before the next round starts.
Yeah. It's not double...
It is, I know, but there's like a big long break. So I'm saying the people who go out down in the first round have to sit there for like 2 hours just
dude,
thinking about them crashing.
I'm flying with Hajun.
Oh, really?
We have to push each other.
Bracket starting now. Round one is about to go up. It kind of came out of nowhere. I still need to go get some coffee, but it looks like that's going to have to wait until after round one during our lunch break. Minchan's going up now. I think he's got it in the bag, but also my buddy Hajun. So, let's see how this one goes. Round number two, Jacob Obrez. One in his first bracket.
Alright, you choose which one I fly.
Alright. That's a terrifying thing to say, but I'll pick a good one. This one looks fast. Now we gotta watch this guy. Looks good to me. Good luck, soldier. Round number one. You got it, dude.
Ready!
Two drones up. One's trying to turtle. One's back up. Okay. He's way back. You just lapped him. Bring it home. Land after this one. Beautiful stuff, Jake. Beautiful.
That worked.
You're nervous?
Yeah, I was really nervous.
I can hear
that. Especially when I almost hit the top of that one gate and I had to leap back.
Yeah.
What I hate here is like they don't tell you if like you move on or anything.
What do you mean?
You just figure it out.
You just go.
Like, so if you don't have a spotter, you just don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a little scary.
But yeah. Moving on. But now we have like a lunch break until you fly again.
Yeah.
At least now you can sit there and be happy instead of like crashing and being sad.
Yeah.
For like 2 hours.
Hello,
beautiful.
This is the one that tried to kill you, Esther.
Yeah. Oh, it's fast. All right, Killian going up in heat number 5. How are you feeling? No practice, just going in today.
I just have to get a good score, I think.
Yeah, you're worried about the midair, right?
Yeah, I'm not worried.
No, you got it. You got it.
I got it. What, guys? The time.
Oh, looks good.
Locked in.
Locked in.
Love it.
Two-point-five-second gap. Watch out, blue. Good. Watch out, yellow. This winner.
Good job, bro.
All right, now I'm going up for my first heat. It's been great seeing all my friends succeed, but that is, it's just so, all the butterflies come back as soon as I'm about to go up. So, lock back in. Remember what I'm here for, fly with poise. That's what I'm gonna do.
Jake, can you increase camera tilt just a little bit? That's good, that's perfect. Perfect, perfect.
I'll try to say as little as possible.
No, dude, say whatever you need to.
All right.
Super nervous.
Love it.
Loose bomb. Loose bomb.
This baby is. You're in the net.
Yeah.
I should have checked that. Was it loose?
It was loose. It wasn't good enough.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's all good.
You want to know what a loose prop looks like? That's what happens when you keep flying. Pretty stupid on my part. Definitely my responsibility. Super annoying and stupid. But at least it's double elimination. Gonna go get some coffee. And it's another one of those moments where there's nothing to lose now. Going to get some coffee now. Kind of going on a walk too is the secret reasoning behind that. Sometimes it's good just to clear your head. Have some time to yourself. Coffee never hurts anything. That's kind of where I'm at, so. Almost like crashing in a crowd of people and landing in the net. It was like just overall embarrassing, the experience. You know, crashing's one thing, not being prepared is another. So, know that. I mean, learn from that, I guess. Be more prepared going into loser's bracket and got nothing to lose once again. What? If my quad gets off the line, I look better than I did in the first heat, so. Start with our small wins and go up from there. I'm gonna get some coffee. What you got there, Jake?
I got a drink from
Minje, can you tell us what this is? What is it?
I don't know.
Like soda?
Baisami.
Baisami?
Yeah.
Good?
Jake?
Good? All right, I'm gonna finish this and then I'll eat it.
Dude, that got you good.
That did. Oh.
Cool. All right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Call your dad.
I do close you.
It's all good. Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
Cheers, cheers.
Ah, shit.
Hey, Don. Jake, just like arm is
blocked.
And pretty cut up. Pretty cut up. Just his hand. He seems good. They're taking care of him, but there's bleeding. Yeah. I have the pilot check in. Yeah. It like went to the moon. What do you want to do for flying, Jake?
I'll fly.
Yeah?
He's racing.
Yeah. But like, do you, for the bandage, do you want to change anything? Or just going to go with it?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Did it, what happened?
I just
did.
Gotcha.
All right.
Probably go with that one. This one probably is a bed prop now.
Yeah. Good. All right.
Dude, I cannot hold that radio right.
I just want to say you're just a savage for even sitting here right now.
That's crazy. That is impressive, but yeah, just game survival type thing.
Good thing you're a thumber.
Yeah, pinching would have sucked. I was about to switch too.
Yeah.
Ready!
It's
definitely through.
Decision from the judges.
It's the first thing that crosses through.
It's
definitely through.
Should be a photo finish here as to who got third. Which is unusual.
So we just not touch it?
Yeah, so Jake kind of like armed his quad in his hand when doing the check-in, which is terrifying. Really cut his hand, and we think he moved on. They're doing checks now. So very intense feeling. In the last heat with Jake, MCK actually ended up going down, so now he's in the loser's bracket. And obviously we think he's gonna recover and all that, but it's a big opportunity for other people to stay in the winner's bracket and have an easier road. So Killian's gonna try and take advantage of that, no doubt. Sucks for me, who's also in the loser's bracket, and now we have MCK. You know, win some, you lose some. How are you feeling?
Pretty good right now.
Good.
I'm just excited.
Yeah, that's a good way to be. Yeah, we'll see what he's about.
If he's just pushing forward, I would just photo.
Yeah.
Ready!
Great job! Great job! Moving on. Photo down.
Okay, okay, I think
it's going with me?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that is one of
you. You moved on!
Yeah!
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 So, that loser's bracket includes myself, Minchan Kim, and Modo. That's just great. I love that. You know, starting off the day with loose prop, totally avoidable mistake, and then now on a loser's bracket with two of the fastest pilots in the world. Sometimes life is not fair. It'll be good.
Minjay's mom. And dad. Alright, so let's see. It's 12:23. What's gone down, Jake?
I moved on from the heat that I cut my finger on. So that's sick. Waiting, it's an hour break between like last time we flew and this time.
It's an hour because, yeah,
As a loser, someone in a loser's bracket, there's a break between even when the second round went. It's a long story, but yeah, there's a long break. That's where we're in now. And Jake's fingers are slowly bleeding out, as you can see.
Yeah, adrenaline's wearing off. It's starting to hurt.
Definitely hurts. How many Advil have you taken?
So far, two.
Two?
But we're about to go for round two on that. So, yeah.
But you moved on. Like, that is the most insane part.
So I've moved on from two heats. This is what my quad looks like after the last
incident. But that was even crazier. Like, you hit the last gate, and then you're like, just your prop was through, but then that counted. Like, just an overall action-packed day so far.
We got one more steed left. We got some crazy names going on in the loser's bracket.
Yeah, Minchan, Moto, BMS Thomas, myself, and I don't even want to know who else.
Heisen, right?
Heisen, yeah.
Heisen's in there.
So, that's terrifying.
Yeah, honestly, winner's bracket's easier.
Winner's bracket's the place to be, per usual.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Well, glad you're all right.
Thanks.
Glad you're all right.
All right, you have your SF FPV fixing the J drone because it got everybody going right now. Ooh. Thank you.
Everybody's definitely looking at me like, oh, if it's going up, oh, because it probably will. If my props are on and I get off the line, I'll be the happiest person. In heat number 16, the last loser's bracket heat. And I think everybody is just waiting for me to make a mistake. So we'll try and hold them off for one more. Well, last time I made it barely through the first tunnel because my props were loose. So this is video verification. Tight, 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 tight. Props are tight. And feeling better going into this one because I know my props are tight, so I guess I'll just have to see if I can do my part and actually finish three laps.
Minchan Kim here. Feeling not so good today.
Very bad.
Very bad?
Very bad.
You think you flew good, but bad video problems, right?
Yeah, so basically George told me they saw some other feed in my video.
Yeah, like multitask, yeah.
And then they said just a race, so I had to take care of it by myself.
That's not their problem? Dude. So then no rerun.
No,
your video went out.
And there, they saw the other feed there.
Wow.
In the booth.
That's not your...
They said it's your race, so...
Well, that just sucks.
We had video proof that his props are good. We're gonna give him a little... Okay. I'm gonna tell you. Oh, the army. Okay. Gonna line him up. Wouldn't be surprised if my hand got caught again.
Alright, can we get a run down of your first loser's bracket
Let's
run?
Check my heart rate before I do it. I was just so nervous the whole time and had a rough start, saw multiple quads in front of me off the launch. But just survived. And I had to turn around the tunnel. I touched the tunnel one time, but I lived, I'm moving on. At least I can say I didn't totally screw myself. And a little ounce of hope, if you will. Gotta keep that momentum going and get the ball rolling.
Yeah. What are we doing, Evan?
Well, this is the exact quad that the prop was loose on, and I ended up flying it again in that one just to talk some sense back into it. But now I actually chipped that prop into midair, and I have to replace it, but the plastic has melted to the shaft, so I have to cut it off. That's what we're trying to do here. But this is definitely a Jake Hammer type move, for sure. So, getting my inner Jake in, and I mean, you're in the winner's bracket, so I guess I need to be more like you.
Hey, you need a... broken finger and then a cut finger.
I'm gonna go arm my quad in my hand really quick.
Yeah, and a nosebleed.
There you go.
Then you'll be all like me.
The J Camera starter pack.
Oh, and forget the track.
going back up in heat number 18, so like literally like a two heat break, which is a little weird. I don't know how this is working, but I guess it's back to back. Hopefully I can gain some confidence. Or but yeah, that's what loser's bracket is. One last chance to stay in it every single time from now on. So let's check it out. 16. No, all right. They don't have it posted, but I'm pretty sure that's what I'm up.
Always my favorite part, to figure out where I'm at next. Fortunately, there's my name, and then there's Minchan's name.
I'm like the bold head.
Jay Kajun.
Minchio Yuki.
Oh my goodness. That doesn't sound very fun.
Well, round two FA, I'm gonna start packing my bags. We're together. Me and this guy, in the same next team. How do you think it's gonna go? You think we're in the same heat?
Yeah, that's fine.
Good or bad?
I think good. Because we can't fly together yet.
Yeah. No midair, no midair.
No midair.
You should have told me.
What's going on?
Well, going into my next loser's bracket here, we've been sitting for several hours now. It's, I think, 3:05. But my loser's bracket, I'll put it up here now, but me and that guy, I don't know who that is, but whoever that guy is, he's in my heat. This guy, too. Say hi to the vlog. You're in the...
Hi.
Almost hit me with his tripod. And his spotter here. Hajun, you have to introduce yourself.
I'm Hajun.
He's putting fear into the opponents. He looks scared.
He's ready.
And they're going. Oh, he was in the vlog last. You recognize him from the car ride in the car last night. That's this guy. This little quiet guy. He was in the car last night screaming.
Alright, guys. It's time for Evan again. He switched to green. But we're still going with the Golden Arch Quad.
Tongi Shakayasuda. Ready?
So we thought that was for second, third. So we ended up pushing each other, and thank goodness we moved on and didn't hit each other or crash. But, I mean, that was such a confidence boost to be able to fly like that. That's definitely the momentum I needed to keep snowballing, keep pushing forward. I'm happy. How'd it go?
Hey, Evan. I was very lucky. The guy in front of me crashed, so I got second.
Hey, consistency wins. Yes. Good job. Andrew's going on. So super pumped. Now I gotta spot Killian, and he's on fire and in the winner's bracket, so. How you feeling, bro? You haven't flown in so long.
Yeah, it's been almost 3 hours, I think.
Really? 3 hours. But you were like so confident after the last one.
Yeah, I would just
keep doing what you're doing. Be the same. You're good at it.
Well, I was just going to get coffee and was gonna tell you guys about how relaxed and how excited I was, but apparently I'm up again. Okay. Yeah, dude, I was like just going on a nice little coffee run. Apparently I'm up to fly again. How does that work?
Yeah, I did not know.
they're saying your name, not really sure why.
Yeah, well, my dad just came up to me, he's like, did you say that his name?
So, 경기 시작하겠습니다.
Alright.
Ready?
So Evan's gonna try to challenge that one. Oh, his video just went out. He was out in first, had a comfortable lead. Then his video just, decided to quit. So here, we've got... Quad. Shit. And I am up, like, right now.
Well, I'm out early. I had a good thing going there for a little bit, and you saw obviously the DVR, the video situation, which kind of sucks. But I went and talked to the FAI, like submitted a full challenge and everything, because it's not like in drone racing, you can submit a challenge if you think maybe somebody's, something changed. It wasn't like your VTX started to dwindle away. It's like somebody powered on you or their quad changed channels, and it's not that it's malicious or anything like that, but you can challenge things, and I did, and they just said they can't prove it. The FAI rules are very strict, and they follow them very strictly, and they just couldn't prove it. How'd it go?
Midair with Hejun.
Midair with Hejun?
Yeah.
Well, so that's...
Me and him are not losers.
Alright. How'd you feel like you were flying, though?
I made it 2 gates.
Nice. Oh, in the tunnel?
Yeah, we made it in the first tunnel.
Dang. How's the quad? Is quad okay?
So, yeah.
Sick.
She looks alright.
Alright, cool. Good to hear.
Did your battery up?
What?
Is your battery up?
No, I was in the net.
But to make a long story short, for me to go out like that, I'm totally happy. It sucks. It's part of it, but like FAI genuinely said, we want it to be right. We can't prove it. If we can't prove it, we don't want to rerun it. It makes sense, but it just sucks. So now we get to
cheer on this big guy, and Hejun, and Minchan, and everybody else.
And I'll be more prepared for the next one, and just sometimes luck doesn't go your way. It's important to remember that. But
let's go, Jake.
Looking good.
I'm not gonna go fast off the start because it's hard with my finger.
Yeah.
But
we'll see you guys. Time is the enemy.
One down. Red is second. Take your time. He just made a turnaround. One second gap. Bigger gap now. Beautiful flying. Beautiful. Bring it home. Land the drone. Great work. Moving on. You're so insane, dude. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Alright, now that I'm out, this is the Jake vlog, and I'm Jake's cameraman. So we have the worried dad here, terrified, and then Jake.
Yellow Andy!
And Jake's locked in, Jake's killing it. Got two drones that kind of work, and a dream. You're flying good, dude. You got BMS Thomas, Hejun, and Moto.
No BMS.
Not BMS.
We got Moto. Katana or whatever his name is, and then Hejun.
Oh, Katana, okay. So, and then the winner of this goes to semis or moves on, we think?
Yeah.
All right, so we're getting closer to the end of the bracket. Lots of top pilots are going out. We have Thomas is out, Minchan is out, and I think Aizen might be out. Several top pilots are out. So it's getting down to the wire, and this is where the champions come through. So we're gonna see Jake pull together here.
Just keep doing exactly what he's doing, to be honest with you.
Mr. Yuki here, cheering on Jake.
Antenna is the A one.
Yeah.
Axie B.
Yeah.
Got it. Moto. Jake.
I'm not sure if I've been demoted or promoted to the worried race dad, but that's exactly what I am right now. Jake's doing great, but I'm just nervous. Probably more nervous than when I was flying.
Good. Come on, Jake, you got it. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Time is the enemy. Just fly in your heat.
Yeah.
Ready?
Slow recovery, just get back in it smooth. Blues down. It's all good, dude. Bring it home. P3. It's all good, dude.
Try to make it come back.
Dude, that was good. Good way of staying it up, yeah. Staying recovered.
Cannot ask for a better way to finish that. I think that was, it was a great way to not crash when you're like, you just stayed up and waited for a mistake and it just didn't come.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, you can't be upset with that.
I think I put my fastest at the end.
Yeah, you were ripping.
Good job.
Congrats, dude.
Thank you.
Got two working drones to come home with.
Yeah. I don't know which prop was messed up.
Oh, no, it's that one. Because it's like it's bent sideways.
It sounded pretty wild. So.
Well, Jake's out, we're out, but I'm proud of you, dude.
Yeah, that was thank good. You.
That was great, man.
The vlog has now been changed over to Killian's cameraman. It's the only friend left that I know who's in it. But I'm proud of everybody who's done it, and luck comes down to it at the end of the day. We just gotta cheer on your buddies after you're out.
Ready?
One down, P3. Green is second. It's okay, smooth. Third, oh.
Did I go second?
No, third. Flower picked the finals.
Hey, go bro.
Well, just bumped into Minchan here. Wanna hear your review of what went down, how you're feeling.
It's been a long time that I, like, actually out of the race.
Yeah.
It's like, literally last year I won every race.
Yeah.
And
but it's okay. Because we're here racing drones with our friends, right? It's all good. I'm proud of you, dude. You can't win them all. And you'll practice harder next time. Good job, dude. So, this is what's called the loser semifinal, which means the top two of this go to finals. Usually one of the most intense races, most competitive races, and it's where the champions are made, no doubt. Luckily, we have one right here, and it's gonna kill it. It's kind of a weird mental situation for most people, just sitting there thinking about what you're gonna do. It's either do or die, quite literally. So, we're gonna be cheering for the blue drone, Killian. He's gonna kill it. First place, close battle.
performing. Killian did it.
How are we feeling? Good?
I was standing.
Finals, baby! Woo!
Finally!
Me and Jake on the way to watch our boy Killian in finals. Finals is one race. It's not Chase EA's, not a main, nothing. One race to determine. I think first place is like 8,000. The top four are all getting paid, so good for them. But definitely.
Top three move on to the final race.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Top three going to world championship guaranteed. So it's a lot riding on this. Lots of stress. Lots of fast pilots. But I think Minjay and Killian.
Mincio.
I mean, you can't count on any of them, but I'm cheering for Killian big time. It's going to be awesome.
How are you feeling, dude?
I'm nervous.
Nervous?
Nervous.
You're flying good, man. You're in the finals. A lot of it. Congratulations already.
Thank you.
Yeah, really impressive. Great work. Finals time. How do you feel?
I feel pretty confident, but I know I have to push, so I'm really not sure of the result of this one.
What is your goal? Do you want to win, or are you trying to just finish? What's the idea?
I think I'm gonna figure this out during the race. I honestly want to push and see after the first lap if I can or not.
It's a good strategy. Good strategy. You got it, dude.
Recent winner of the World Drone Cup, Tom Killian, how are you feeling?
Very stressful, but I think I can got this. And they know who I am. I'm gonna show you. I'm on their head.
Here we go. And he is gonna show you. That's what Killian is here for. I love the confidence. You've been in high pressure situations. You've won world championship titles. This is a one race only. No second chances. Three laps. How do you feel?
It's very sure. I have to push for you already.
Yeah.
I will do it.
Is there anything you want to say to the many people who've been supporting us here?
Support the league, you're gone.
All right, it's time for our grand final!
You got this, dude.
Terrified.